Why, hello again, guys. Yeah, just give me a sec. Ooh la la flavor. So, where were we? I can't talk through this. That's how I'm muffled.
3, 2, 1, blank.
Come on, let's take a look.
What the fuck was that? It's nighttime! Come on! You had to bring in Woody, you sadistic bastard! You gave the bejesus out of me! 4 o'clock in the morning, it's almost 5! Come on! Anyways, Woody aside, what do I think about this video compared to the original?
Side note, this video was a reboot based on the original Nightmare Sonata. If you want to see the original, there'll be an annotation here. Click on it to check out the original. Also, this mug is empty. I just realized that you can't drink coffee with a mask covering your face.
It's easy to say that it's a huge improvement. Did end the same way though, but I guess that's the reason why it's a reboot, you know? Like, actually, now I think about it, how did the original series of, you know, called The Dazzlings actually end it? Actually, what's the original name of the series again? Reason why you rebooted the series because you killed off Sonata? Maybe that's the case. I could be wrong. Maybe there might have been more episodes, but right now I can think straight because I literally can't get rid of that Woody picture on my face! So I've seen...
Hi there, honey. I'm just here.
What's with the zoom in? That zoom in... It's like a trademark for this guy. Again, I've seen the original version of Nightmare Sonata. I'm just seeing how much different this is. I don't remember seeing this in the original version. Wait, is all of that full? How do you play a game
Your
with
turn.
No open space? Hey, sensor bar. Why didn't you do that for the thumbnail? What's wrong with you? I am afraid right now. What the fuck is wrong with... I have so much questions! The way how you handled Sonata's lower body part, and then how you handled the sensor bar, and then how you handle the bootleg sensor bar for the freaking thumbnail, like, I can't give you any criticisms. I can just point out the small ones because it feels like you are self-aware that these clippings exist, and you just said, the only ones that I can that make sense to me is self-aware that you did this on purpose. You sneaky bastard. Boy, hopefully you had fun. You had fun. I have to admit though, I did have fun. But there is a limit to that. We're moving in the generation where, what the hell? I'm sorry, I don't want to think about it, but I feel like something is watching me! Screw you for the body! It's just my imagination. I was having a good day! And then I have to now sleep thinking about that face! That face! Capish! Go! Subscribe! To the Real Content Creators! Hit me with your feedbacks and criticism. Let me know how I did this right. I don't even care right now. I just want to feel safe. I want to feel safe. It's not even morning. I just wanted to, the past 3 reaction videos that I edited usually ends up with me just ending in the morning, like around 10 o'clock in the morning. But now it's almost 5 o'clock and it's still dark and I just want to get the hell out of here. Thank you for watching. Screw you again, but I love you in the same time. Thank you for making animation, but please don't do that again. You're gonna do it again, aren't you? You son of a bitch! You son of a bitch! Son of a fuck you! What's wrong with you? What is wrong with you? It's 4 o'clock in the morning! Blah 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 blah. Okay then, well, at least you got a reaction from that. I am not replaying this video. Screw, I have to replay it. Shit. I have to replay it so that my future self can get some resources to edit in the video. Thank you! Okay then, you owe me one, you future. Actually, you're the one who's gonna have a problem sleeping tonight, not me!